Yeah, we saw a lot more of you playing out there yesterday. How did it feel? I mean, a tough task of having to defend, you know, between Calvin Johnson and, I mean, Golden Tate. It's a lot to handle.
It is. Hats off to the receiver corps. They definitely did a good job. Matthew Stafford did a great job of getting the ball in their hands to their playmakers. They showed up in some crucial times, especially on third down when we were looking to get off the field.
You've continued to see more and more playing time. What's the coaching staff been telling you?
Basically, just stay the course. Keep taking as much in as I can and just keep doing the little things right. Just stay focused, stay in your playbook, and just keep making plays when opportunity comes your way.
You've had the last two starts and then presumably you have the next three. What are the most important things for you to show coaches given this opportunity here at the end of the season?
Well, I just want to take this opportunity and finish strong, you know, just give them some confidence moving forward coming into the offseason. Obviously, you know, we're not going to the playoffs, so coaches are going to start making preparations for next year and looking to the future. So just give them confidence knowing that they have a bright spot at safety.
They use you guys fairly interchangeably. Do you think of yourself more as a free, as a strong safety? Is it more natural for you?
And this defense is kind of just all the same to me, wherever they need me. I definitely like the flexibility of playing strong and free. It's just kind of what I've been saying since training camp. Wherever they need me, I'll play it.
Being a guy that was plucked from another team's practice squad, it has to mean a lot to you to be able to go out there and get an opportunity to start.
Oh, it does. I mean, I was talking to my agent. I've come so far, but I still feel like I have so much further to go. You know, getting some starts late in the season is great, but until I'm just a solid starter and just coming in and doing something really crucial to help my team every week to get a victory, I really can't be satisfied.
Coach, a couple times in the last few weeks, he's been asked about you, and every time his face is lit up, and he said, you know, I really like Bradley McDougald. What does that mean to you to hear that from a guy like him?
It's a great feeling. It is. It just gives a credit to some of the work that I've been putting in during the season, but also I feel like now I owe it to him to go give him a big play or do something to help this team so he could just kind of just get the pressure off his back, and because he is putting a lot of risk and taking a lot of heat for putting me in, and I'm such a young player, and a lot of people don't know about him, but he has faith in me, so I just have to go out there and make a play for him.
What's the biggest thing you've learned since you've, you know, had these opportunities to go out there and really face, I mean, the likes of, you know, whether it's, you know, A.J. Green or, again, Calvin Johnson? It hasn't been easy the last few weeks. It's kind of throwing you into the fire a little bit, but you've responded in a lot of ways.
It's actually given myself as well as the rest of the defense some confidence. I mean, we've been playing some great teams lately with a lot of great receiving cores and a lot of great skilled players. So it's just giving us confidence. It's letting us know we're close, but close isn't good enough in this league. If you want to get a win, then everybody has to be clicking all game, and it starts in the beginning. You have to finish strong.
Bradley, for you to play, somebody comes off, whether it's Major or you know Deshaun, how have they embraced you or handled your increased playing time as far as helping you?
They did an excellent job helping me and helping me get adjusted, especially Major. He knows the defense so well. Anytime I have a small question or anything, I just go to Major, and he'll help me out. And I definitely respect the things they've done for me as well as Deshaun. He'll go out his way and set up extra chiropractor meetings or extra massages. They definitely took me under their wings and try to help this process for me.